Number four, President Trump tonight offering advice to Boeing about the 737 MAX jet. He tweeted today that he would fix the plane and then rebrand it. Airlines in countries around the world have grounded the aircraft or banned it from airspace after two deadly crashes. United Airlines is canceling all MAX flights through early July, while American and Southwest have canceled them through the end of August.